The People's Bank of China, PBoC, has opened its new cryptocurrency research lab. According to the CoinDesk release, Yao Qian, the former deputy director of the PBoC's technology department, will serve as director of the newly formed facility. Research Institute has 7 divisions with research interest including blockchain and fintech. A recruitment notice issued by the central bank in November revealed that the PBoC is actively developing prototypes related to blockchain-backed digital currency.